resume. 3-0 pitch is towered high and deep to left. How about zeroing in on a 3-0 fastball and punishing it down the left field line and gone? Austin Hayes with a mammoth blast that snuck inside the left field foul pole over the berm, and we're tied at two just like that. It is amazing how the 3-0 pitch can sometimes, it seems like people put it on the pedestal sometimes. And you zero in on a pitch you can drive, and if you get it, great. If not, then, oh well, you let it go.